the hell is that? Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's out here, Games. We'll be back with another one, y'all. To the Resident Evil 2. Couldn't get that good night's sleep, so I'm up here playing the game. Because of y'all, because I want to see what happens next. We're trying to figure out how to get out of the police station and how to get back in contact with Claire. So I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm just gonna get right back into it, bro. Before we do this, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know that I'm uploading. And we're gonna get back into it, man. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
filled everything up. There's a Raphael dude. Let me go down first. Just my luck. No more zombies coming out that window. All right, let's find these. Let's find these keys. We need a heart key and we need a club key. Two of y'all. I need to figure out. Balcony. Yeah. I know the feeling in that.
What do I do?
Let's continue on. Let's go down here. What the hell is that? Fucking die. What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ!
Who the hell is you?
Let's get going, Leon. We ain't staying. Let's go. What the hell was that? Thank you. Nobody can hear this, man. Walk slowly. I hope he don't open that door. I need the hard key. Club key over there. Boy. Jesus. Go, 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 go. I gotta get over to the other side of the building.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it!
worried about Marvin. Go. Come on. It's two of them. Godly. I gotta go down and get that tool. It's locked. Oh. Thank you. Let me hit that saving point, bro. Third floor locker, DMC. Damn! Fuck!
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it. I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
I'm trying to figure out how to know where I'm gonna be at. You are tripping. No help. Gotta think.
Thank you.
trying to get you on the other side of the building so I can get some time.
Thank you.
I really don't feel safe when he wandered around like this. I need to know where his whereabouts is. If I get a good grasp at that, then I can maneuver. Yeah. I'm gonna end it right here. By God, bruh. I ain't always go ahead and counter that dude. Man, he hovers all over the damn department. Can't go nowhere, bruh. Nowhere. I'm still lost because I'm trying to figure out. That's it. We need parts. Going around to get the parts to get the power back on. Is that we need parts to get the door, to get the power on in the jail cell, so we can get that pass, so we can get up out of there. So I know where my next destination is, but it's gonna be hard to maneuver around him because I gotta get that compilation lock unlocked, and I got the code. Man. Whew. He gonna be a problem. And he's titanium, so nothing can penetrate him, so he gonna be a problem. He gonna be a problem. But if you enjoy, I think I need another piece. But you ain't enjoy this video, and watch throughout this whole video, give it a like. Please give it a like. Comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. If you're not, because we about to get more content around here, man, because it's about to get crazy. But until then, man, peace.